I'm back with the madness. I'm a champion of the people who don't believe in champions. I got nothing but dreams inside. I got nothing but dreams. I'm just young enough to still believe, but young enough not to know what to believe in. Young enough not to know what to believe in.
There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
What a stomp. Good grief. Oh, clothesline.
A concerned look on the face of the champ. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
These women are so evenly matched at this point, guys. There's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here victorious.
Boom, right in the button. You gotta believe this one's over.
Beautiful technique.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque. Nailed it.
She is on fire.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
She's looking at it.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
I don't think this is going to do it.
Whoa, impressive.
You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
She might have. This might be it.
Oh, my. Now that's how you make a statement.
And the champ kicks out.
She's still in this one.
Nope. Reverses it. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
She got it.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Oof! Incredible.
Up and down.
Can't waste any time here.
This singles contest has the victor. Let's take another look at these women in action. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
Here is your winner and still world heavyweight champion, Rage Bull.
That's a win you remember for a long time.
I can honestly say that a win is a little more satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.